Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, would Bruce have told me? Did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to, and when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
You're nothing more than a criminal, Red Hood.
Red Hood? Around here?
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With Knights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night. Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door. Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter, cool.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes.
Anyone call that John Doe buddy? Buff guy, wild outfit. Damn.
We're turning your body cam off.
Is that the bat signal? Shit, I wondered where that went. The morgue is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Langstrom scene quick.
Yeah.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Brooke? You're in the wrong city.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine. guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Got it. What the hell? Why would someone attack a bunch of scientists?
Careful. You're obviously not alone. Ghoul is here.
Copy. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. Langstrom. What's left of them?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. Possibly a device that uses...
Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. They take fingerprints even after you're dead. I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. wonder what they wanted to learn from this. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers. A
recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So's the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.